Hello, everybody, and welcome to what will be the final part of the Road to Level 50, because that last game, I had a Bloody Parmy streamers on, so I got so many blood points that I'm already pretty much, I just need a decent game, and I'm going to level up to level 50 here. So I'm running some really good stuff this game. Got the Begrimmed Head, got the Infantry Belt, and then I got the Survivor Pudding. So I'm hoping this should be the last game on the road to level 50. It's going to be sad, but I'm ready. I'm ready. My body is ready. Let's do it. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready for level 50. I'm ready to be all grown up. Let's do it. Where are these survivors at? They won't stop me. You won't stop my level progression. This is actually a pretty decent map for me as well, I think. Over here, huh? I see you back there. Okay. Cool. Okay, you wanna do this game, huh? Nope. You think you're all slick, huh? You think you're slick, huh? Okay, you got Decisive Strike. That's fine. Oh, we want to play this game, huh? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, that missed! That didn't miss. Well, you wasted your Decisive Strike so early. Now it's time for me to do one on you.
Yeah.
Let's put you right over here. Right over here.
Yeah.
There you go. Now, I don't want you dying. I mean, I don't want you living. You need to die. Mr. Flashlight. Sounds like a children's toy, Mr. Flashlight. Hello. Nope. You're going up. You're going up on a hook as well. Let's put you up right over here. I got him off the hook. I knew they would. It's fine. It's fine. I don't mind. I'm gonna kick this djinn. I'm gonna grab some more hatchets. And then we're gonna get back to killing. Unfortunately, all the generators that are left are kind of actually spaced out. I think I saw somebody back here. Maybe not. I thought I saw somebody. That one's not going. I saw someone over here, though. Pretty sure I just saw somebody's little head. Nope. Hello. Oh, that fucking... Oh, she's on the other side of this tree. Alright. Where are your buddies at? I know they're around here somewhere. They're both hurt now. I'm surprised Mr. Flashlight hasn't tried to blind me. This one's being done. Hello? Where'd she go? Got ya. Snuck it around the side there. The hook right here. So that's two for the one, Claudette. One for the one guy, and one for her. Gonna break this pallet as well. Now. Where'd they go? I see scratch marks. Back this way? I believe. I believe somebody's right there. I see you. Whoa. Hello. Gonna do this song and dance? Nope, I didn't lose you. I'm not that bad. Oh, come here, bitch. Yeah. Hello, Meg. I haven't seen you all game. Where you been? What have you been up to? You haven't gotten any gens done. You've only done... Your team only has two done. What have you been doing? You've been doing nothing. You're useless. Fortunately, the Meg is going to heal herself up. I saw she had a first aid on her. That's not being done. Oh, hi, Claudette. Yeah, run. Run away, bitch. We're looping around, huh? Why can I not step over the thing? Okay. Oh, you're making me mad. I'm not gonna worry about her. There she goes. I thought I saw somebody else on there. There he goes. This is gonna be your last hook, buddy. It's gonna be your last hook. Ah, yeah. Yeah, fuck your flashlight. Okay, I don't know what he was doing, but cool. Let's kill him. Alright, well, that's gonna be curtains for you. Let's go back there. All three generators are right next to each other. I have a feeling somebody's on this middle one. And I would be right. That's alright. I'm not gonna chase you forever. Leading me away from the djinn. Not that dumb. You can be hurt. Went off this way. I'm gonna go back to the middle one, which I feel. Hello. The other girl's on the middle one. I know she is. Maybe. I'm gonna go back there and check. I wanna get her up on the hook, though. I hear it. Yep, they're on it. I'm gonna get the Meg. Oh, she went that way. Okay. Where did she go? She went through the field. I see you. I see you. Hopefully the other girl didn't go to this door and got the thing going already. Where'd she go? I know she's over here somewhere. Just a matter of finding her. Damn it. Our other door's over to the right. I'll go and check that. Good thing is the doors are right next to each other. Where are they? They healed the one girl. So, if I see somebody, I'm gonna chase them down, and hopefully have it like the end of the last part, where I can bait the one with the other. They aren't gonna be able to get out with touching one of these doors. If they touch one of these doors, I know they're at it. Alright, they're at it. Alright, they're at this one. Oh, this is fucking annoying. There you are. Alright. Alright, I'm chasing your ass. Ah, pulled a trickaroo. Alright. Where did she go? She go to the other door. No, where'd she go? Well, the other girl's gonna be at this door, I guarantee you. No? Oh, no, she is. Okay. I'm gonna follow these scratch marks. She's on the other side of this. I saw her. Let's get rid of this. She went off this way. There you are. No, 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 no. Nope, no exit for you. Hopefully your friend didn't leave. Hopefully you don't have decisive strike. No, you don't. Good. Good, good, good. I have a feeling your friend is around here somewhere. Let's get some more hatchets. Where's your friend at? Where's the Claudette? Where? In time is the Claudette. The fuck was that? Damn it. Well, we're not gonna end off the Road to Level 50 without a clean sweep. It's just not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. I can't let it happen. Can't do it. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna level everything up until it's the last one. I don't want to grab one of these just in case it blacks out the other. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do one extra overtime game. Yes, let's get going and let's get a sweep. I need the sweep. I can't do it without the sweep. I must get the sweep. Die, survivors. You must die. Where are you? My head is on a swivel. Okay. Well, there's one right there. Ah, you're on this. Hello. Nope. Okay, I don't know what that was, but cool. Just let me kill you, I guess. You aren't gonna body block. I have fucking iron grasp on. Okay. I don't know what they're doing. This girl would want to be the killer, apparently. She has a suicide wish or death wish or something. I don't know. Ah, hello, good sir. Hello! Oh, I missed. Damn. My arms are too short. I'd laugh if that... did that down... No, it didn't. Damn, I thought it downed one of them for a second there. I'm gonna take you down to the basement. To take you down here. Yeah. This is going good so far. I have two of them hurt. Already had two survivors hooked. Yeah. Nobody has even gotten a gin yet. I just got one. Over here, huh? Got ya. I sniped her over the box. It was a beautiful snipe. The fuck are you doing? You must really want me to hurt you. Oh, I didn't forget about you, sir. Damn it, I'm out of hatchets. Let's get you up on a hook, and then I'll grab some hatchets. I see you back there. Don't think I don't. I see you back here. I thought there was somebody back there. I'm pretty sure there was. I think she maybe was doing ring around the rosy with me. That's alright. I'll let him get him off the hook. It's fun to play with your food. What a snipe! You want to get him off the hook? You're going to the basement. Let's go down here, shall we? Yeah, seems like a nice spot right down here. Yeah. There you go. So we've had two of them already hooked twice. That girl's hooked once. They only have one gen done. Decent situation right now. I'm gonna check some of these gens over here. I have a feeling that they're over here working on generators. Well, they healed the one guy. My hex is over here, so I also want to check that. They are on this one. But where did they go? I want to make sure they don't get any of those generators, because all those generators are right next to each other, but I want to see if maybe I can spot... Like, I just saw somebody over here. Where did they go? There you are. I thought I saw somebody. Oh, that missed. Ah, fuck, I missed that one bad. I could have gotten him if I would have hit that, but I suck. They're on the generator behind me, but honestly, at this point, I don't care. Should have killed this pal when I had a chance. Damn it, I ran out of axes, or hatchets, I should say. Let me go ahead and... That was bad on my part. I missed a couple hatchets I shouldn't have missed. Let me retool. They're on this one over here. Yep. Yeah, all your pallets are gone. What are you gonna do now? Where'd he go? Wait, where'd this? Oh, there she is. Okay. Hello, sir. Now. No. All right, that's three of them down. Where's number four? Hit her right in the fucking head, right over the fucking box. No. I don't want him getting up. This is his last hook. She's gonna get her up, and then they're gonna get them off the hook. But it's fine. I'll kill this guy. And then I'll go back up top. Either they're gonna have to get her off the hook first, or get the woman that's up on the ground. Which they actually did both, unfortunately. There's another one. Are they on this? Oh. Hello. Well, I'll just kill you then. How about that? No, 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 no. She's gonna try to pallet stun me when I pick him up. God damn it. Knew that was gonna happen. That's alright. Oh, fucking hell. Seriously, you got him? Okay. Alright, well, I'm killing you then. Fuck you. You're going to the basement. You pissed me off. You ruined it. You ruined it! That was gonna be my glorious moment. That's... Oh, you fucking would have this ice of strike. That's alright, lead me back to the other generators. It's fine. Oh, you should have used that pallet. Oh, that fucking... Seriously? That missed? Okay. I don't know how that missed. That was like... I went right through her. I'm gonna put you up on this hook here, and I'm gonna grab some more hatchets. How about that? Hmm? They're over there. Good to know. Thanks for revealing your position for me. I don't know if they're doing it on purpose or not. There she is. I saw her go up on the hill there. They've all been hooked so many times. This girl's fucking lagging, holy shit. Jesus, this girl's lagging all over the place. Let's get you up on the hook then. That's a nice flashlight you got there. I'm gonna have to rip it out of your cold dead hand. Where'd they go? She went this way. Somewhere. They've all been on the hook like twice now, I think. I'm pretty sure. Random hatchet. Okay. So there's two on this side. I'm gonna stick on this side. Just going that way. She go. She was over here. There she is. Hello. You bitch. They're gonna get that. They're gonna get the Jidens going, unfortunately. All right, enough of you. I'm gonna kill you. You ruined it. Somebody on this. Hello. I need hatchets. I'm gonna have to hop off of them for a second because I need hatchets. Right in the head. Oh, they're all over here too. The other Nea is over here somewhere. We're gonna get this girl though. She's right there, okay. I'm gonna get this girl up. I think this might be her last hook. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get her up and then see if I can find the other one. Hello. And she got the sprint purse, damn it. Where did she go? I'm so close. I want the sweep. I want it. I want the sweep. You are on this. Okay, I figure you might be. A what? That missed? How the fuck did that miss? It went right past her fucking head. How is she already healthy? I'm gonna go back over to the other side because I have a feeling that the Nea is over here. Oh, here she is. You would fucking flashlight me, you fucking bitch. There she is. There she is. Come here. Finally! Jesus. Finally fucking got you. Well, this girl dead. It's her final hook. Alright, so where is the last survivor? In all honesty, I probably should not have put her on the hook because the last survivor is probably waiting at the trapdoor. I just realized that. See if, damn it. The fucking trapdoor, man. Oh, well. You know what? Fuck it. That's gonna be the last part of the Road to Level 50. I always got the clean sweep. It was good. It was a good game. It was a very good game. So let's level up. Are you ready? Are you ready for it? I am. Do we want this? We want this. Level 50! It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Now, how do I prestige? We'll have to figure that out for another time. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the Road to Level 50, though. It was a fun time. I think 8 parts in general, in total. So, hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Subscribe to the channel for more Dead by Daylight gameplay. If you want to check out the comment section below, leave some comments down there. And I'll see you guys next time.